That is true. I went down in Jerry Jeff's 1947 Packard. Hmm. I always thought about the fact that if I had to run into Jerry Jeff at Coconut Grove and if on that ride in that Packard he'd have stopped like at Alabama Jackson Caribbean Club and never made it to Key West, my life would have been a hell of a lot different. So I'm glad we made it all the way down. And everybody seems to be in a bit of a dancing mood tonight. You dancing, Mr. Irvin? Oh, the audience are dancing over there. I can tell they're related. I really think so. Anybody want to? We got hula people out there in the Aussie Hills. You know, you can line dance, you can boogie woogie, you can do whatever you want. You can rent yourself a towel, as Coley said, they like that. Anyway, we're going to the heat. To that one particular harbor. Somehow I knocked it. Somehow I took Bobby Grinch on the steel drum.
So near, but I Smile.
Hey.